Dear students, welcome again. Today's topic is forms of V threads. This V thread is also known as triangular thread. As you know, V threads are stronger than square threads. There are forms of V threads, four forms of V threads. Number one is BA thread. Number two is BSW thread. Number three is cellular thread. And number four is metric thread, as per your syllabus. These four threads are in your syllabus. The main difference between these threads is simply the difference of angle. In case of BA thread, BA thread is British Association thread. This form of thread is recommended by British Standard Institution. The angle of this thread is 47.5 degree. And 0.236 of edge of depth is rounded at crest and at root. This is BA thread. In case of BSW thread, there is only difference of angle and difference of this roundness of flat at crest and root. In case of BSW thread, BSW means British Standard Whitworth thread. This form of thread is used as a standard thread in Britain. It is modified form of V thread having angle of 55 degree, main difference. Here is angle 47.5 degree, here is angle 55 degree. Angle is 55 degree and the depth of the thread, that is 0.167 edge of depth of full width, is round off at crest and root. This one is round at crest and at root. After that, another one is cellular thread. This cellular thread is also American National thread. Here the thread angle is 60 degree. Thread angle is simply 60 degree. The crest and root are flattered. In case of cellular thread, crest and root are flattered. That means trapezoidal at 0.125 edge of depth. In case of metric thread, this metric thread is, this is the Bureau of India Standard has recommended the adoption of unified secure thread based on a metric system as a standard form used in India, has designated it as a metric secure thread with ISO profile. In this system, instead of fixing a number of threads per unit length, the pitch of the thread is fixed. Here the angle of thread is also 60 degree and it is also round at crest and root. It may be in trapezoidal or it may be a round shape, that is at 0.236 edge. Now, how will we construct these threads? I will show you simply one thread. Rest you have to follow.